Brandon, what are you doing?
What do you mean?
We're in the middle. We're in pistol round, and you're saying AFK. Brandon, can you get back?
One second.
We're gonna lose. You're the last guy. The bomb's down. I don't know where you're gonna be.
I got this, dude. Watch this. Oh, you sandwich rip. I tried. What are you doing, Bailey?
Playing in the game that you're AFK in still.
Oh, rip. I'm out of money. He's lit. 72. Taking you're actually being rude. I was looking on my phone. Good job, though. One sniper? Sorry, I took the bomb. I didn't notice it until I died. Good night. Top charts. Oops. The Deagle sucks. They nerfed that a couple updates ago. Now it's bad. Next person gives me the bomb is going to be very disliked by me. Do you not win with bots? Is this like a rare occurrence to you?
Not really that much though. Maybe that might be. That's what I'm gonna do. We're fucking top together. He's good. He's really good.
It says B's clear, freaking. Almost gets died.
I didn't even get shot at.
That guy's in a spawn.
An hour? An hour spawn?
Yeah, an hour spawn, because he just killed the bot.
I'm flashing.
This guy must not play often.
Why?
Because he was excited that we won with a bot. We don't win if we don't have a bot.
I won last game with two bots and two crappy players. But I ain't hating.
We don't get as much XP if they surrender.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
I think you guys are both wrong. I just died. Their freaking bot just killed me. That bot had aim lock, dude.
Don't you shoot? I knew it.
I'm gonna stand down. There's one mid. He's possibly hacking.
You were in my shot, sorry. Nice job.
Steven said he wanted to play Battlegrounds with you, man.
Tell him I'm streaming.
He said you can't stream.
So I have to stream to shout out Aaron's channel.
He said he has to stream, by the way.
Oh, one van. Rip. Why did nobody go B? Must have established it in a private chat because I didn't hear it.
Good job.
Easy. Why do I not rank up, Bailey? You want to stay in the Discord while we play, Bailey?
Steve.
Oh, Bailey, Garrett's still on. Abort.
It's on.
Tell him I didn't get the test server downloaded. Respect that. Well, let me add my favorite podcast to the YouTube description. Flavored Let's Podcast. Control C.
Win a Battlegrounds match. Random.
We have the power of God and anime on our side.
Oh, wait, do you want to play the test region, or do you want to play the...
I didn't get it downloaded.
Oh, okay.
After I got home from dinner, I just passed out. library. Can we play non-third person?
Wait, can we play non? What do you mean?
Like, we've been playing third person. Let's play non-third person.
Yeah,
oh, no!
First person.
What?
Yeah, we're gonna play first person.
Third person.
Do you want to play third person?
Yes. I think... Will it still let me play? Because I just signed in on my Smurf.
Yeah, it'll still let you play, but we're not friends.
Oh, we're not?
Well, actually, in mine, I don't know.
You're right next to me.
Alright, wait, are you in the lobby? Or I guess we can go and play then.
I've accumulated 2 likes on my stream and a steady 5 viewers. I sat in Mechatronics today, watching the Flavored Wets podcast. Because I have Aaron and Talvin in my class, and I was like, when is the next iteration of my favorite podcast coming up? And he's like, you watch PKA? And I'm like, no, the Flavored Wets podcast. And he's like, oh. So are you sick?
Yeah. I went to the doctor today and he said I was sick.
You need to have your mom call the school and tell them that you're sick so they don't start taking you to court. Huh?
I'm gonna be here tomorrow. Or I'm gonna be at school tomorrow. So.
Wake up with the temperature. You better not go to school.
Get everyone fucking sick.
Yeah.
You'll be able to come to school. Get everyone sick.
Might as well. Oh, dude, where did the. You wanna drop here? A military base?
No. That's a bad idea. You just the people that drop there, dude.
Alright, let's drop on this road next to the military base, so. Just tell me when you're dropping. We're just gonna go for these houses? Where are you going, my friend? Alright, I've gotten a lot better at this parachuting game. Somebody just whizzed past us. For this guy to come ambush me, you know? So, that's good. Yeah, I wasn't too far off. Is that you? Steven's whack. Nutty. Oh, you got a lucky gun. Oh, do you need a backpack? Hello? You got push to talk on, my friend.
Oh, geez. Alright, I forgot I had push talk on.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I have to remind Bailey every time he puts it. Oh, I got a 4X. Easy. There's a level 2 backpack in here if you need it.
Push talk. Alright, 1 second. Let me just take my push.
Everyone in your, or all, anyone that would cause problems should already be asleep, asleep in your house, so it's not even that.
Alright. Is it better?
Yeah. I can hear you.
Hello?
Louder now, yeah. Can you hear me? Steven.
Gotta change priority in my
phone. There's another backpack in here. I haven't found any good guns yet. I've gotten good defenses.
Wait, where was that level 2 backpack at?
In that house. There's one in that house.
Wait, which one?
That one.
This one right here? Alright, well, let's see level 1, but...
There was one in the back corner.
We can go take care of those other guys here in a second.
Alright. I'll stay on the front line. And tank
Do you
hits.
Know where a helmet or a vest is?
I think there was a vest in here. Or not, no, it wasn't that house.
There's a micro Uzi, in that one back left house. That, in that one back there, it's in the bathroom.
Alright.
So if we're just going to kill someone and take their armor. You need a red dot sight?
No, I got a 4X.
I mean, red dots can be really helpful over 4X or something.
I have a hieroglyphic, it'll be fine.
I see you again.
Yeah, where at?
I'm dead. He's gonna pull, he's gonna finish me off. You can see him. He's pushing, he's gonna finish. No, Landon, stop! Get him! Get over me, fast, fast, fast! Stuff. Oh, dude. Good.
There were so many tree limbs in my way. I was afraid I wouldn't be able to get them.
Dude, this freaking armor sucks. I mean, I need to discuss meds. Bad.
Me too. I'm just putting a bandage on for now.
Well, I'm very sorry. Oh, this guy, no meds. Good. Didn't have a ton of attachments. So.
Do you need a bandage to keep yourself? Oh, you're bleeding. Bad. Is it 2X in there?
Yeah, I've got a 4X off this guy, but for sure.
What?
Let me have, I'm just gonna take those sniper attachments. Here, do you need some ammo for an M16?
Yes.
I have 200 or so. So, I'm gonna drop you here, take that, and then, take that.
Thank you. There's a vector in here. I'm gonna swap that out for this.
And you know, you're not oftentimes that great at this game, but when it counts, you can pull through. You know.
When it counts.
This guy was first. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm assuming you picked up this guy first.
No. I saw the same level 1 vest I had.
Here. You found a helmet that I can use. Just mine's almost broken. Pull it off that guy's dead body.
That's the reason that guy didn't hit me, because he was so bad he couldn't hit a headshot.
He freaking hit me like 3 times, but I don't have any armor, and I couldn't do much about it.
I'll find a friend.
Go to school tomorrow.
Yeah, might as well. Not go to school.
The only thing is that, like, well, actually, it wouldn't be too bad if I don't come to school tomorrow. It's just like
you'll have to go to court. Oh, here's a helmet. Helmet.
I mean, I'm not gonna go to court.
You might.
No, I'm good. I haven't even missed more. I don't even have more than 4. I only have 2 red notes.
Huh?
I only have 2 red notes.
Really?
The other 3 are green. And then I have 2 green notes from the doctor. So. It's not like I have like a ton of red notes, you know?
Is it the unexcused that gets you to court?
I think so. Here, take these bandages, my guy.
I'm coming.
Thank
you, sir.
Use all that crap. I really don't. Dude, third person feels so bad compared to first person.
Yeah, I'm already playing in first person.
Really? You're playing first person right now?
Yeah.
Then why do you want to freaking play third person?
Well, it was easier to hit that guy.
Was it?
Yeah, because all I had... Yeah, I took the painkiller.
Okay, did you use the bandages at all?
I'm using them now. I wanted to get closer to you so you didn't run off without me.
Well, I'm gonna go to under this hole to scout out the area. This way. See if we can get a bit more loot. I think that people at the south central.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna mess them up, Landon.
Don't do anything stupid. So I'm gonna have to come up there and be bad again. I don't see anyone over there. The doors aren't open on those houses.
Did you not hear gunshots as well?
No, I didn't.
Oh, there.
Where? I don't see anyone. I got so many of them.
I'm so jump out of windows, you know? And you take care of the fuck. Throwing this KS headshot. That's where you like everyone's so slow.
Huh?
You, Blake, everyone, you guys are just so slow when you're doing it.
We gotta take your time making sure that we don't miss an attachment for our very important weaponry. I don't know if Bailey was messing with me when we were playing, but he kept trying to convince me that he could put an extended mag on a revolver.
Convince you what?
Convince me you could put an extended mag on a revolver. Yeah, you can't, because a revolver is a revolver. Not a magazine. There's no magazine whatsoever in a revolver. I'm low on meds. I only have one energy drink. Huh?
I don't really have much. Oh, we're gonna die. Quick, move.
Is there a guy?
I thought we were gonna be up in the air. No, we're gonna be good. Let's just run this way. Maybe get ourselves in a fight or two. How much
5.56 a 78.
Wait, 78 on top of a mag or just a mag?
On top of the mag.
So what, you have like 108 out of the
Vector is full of ammo, by the way.
Good. I think that's the fucking auto, dude.
Huh?
I'm getting extended mag for that thing, and it's been out 25 bullets for like a second.
I think I have an extended mag. Oh, I have a quick draw mag. Now I have an extended mag.
I've been looted. I don't know if they're being looted.
Do you hear those shots?
Then.
What? Your mic's cutting out again. Yeah, you're cutting out. Where'd you go, Steve-o?
Landon.
Hey.
Well, you're really laggy, man.
Am I?
Yeah.
Is it fixed now?
They're a bit peaky. Let's just go ahead and play Cyber League.
Alright.
It's alright, man. If you're lagging out around the room.
I honestly think it's my mic because my cat started chewing on my Astro cord.
What like resolution are you streaming?
The default for something. I don't know. It's decent resolution.
You're super laggy right now.
What do you mean? I'm telling you it's my mic.
Huh?
It's my mic itself.
Random.
Let's get on this bike.
Alright, let me drive. Anyway, wait, what resolution do you stream at?
I don't know. The default for...
Get on, we're gonna... Wait, what?
The default for... What is the service? OBS?
Do you use OBS or Xplit?
OBS.
Oh, that's on the other end. Let's try to get the shot at them.
We're playing with subpar players, cause you're good and I'm bad. So.
Car to left, car to left, this way. Damn it.
I think I hit him.
Let's just go up this way. There can be people this way.
Oh, we're not hacking the buggy?
No. We're right in the middle of this one.
Where are we going? Steven, where are we going?
No, over here, this camp.
Steven, where are we going?
What?
I'm watching my stream over to see if my mic's lagging on the stream as well. Shots fired, I think? Hot dog. Where are you going, Steve-O? Steven, can you really not hear me? Car.
Wait. Where?
240.
Hello?
They're going for that supply drop.
Where is the supply drop at?
300.
You see it.
What? Hop in the buggy. Hop in the buggy.
Brandon.
Yes. Hello? Hey, Steven.
Hello?
Can you hear me now? Shots.
Yeah, I can hear you.
You can hear me?
Yeah. Has the supply drop even been moved yet?
I doubt it.
I know how to tell this one. No, it doesn't. A Tommy gun. Alright. Worst gun in the game. Okay. There, I know where some people are, Lennon. Lennon, hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh my goodness, dude. In your stream.
It's not my stream.
Landon.
What? What is
in
it?
In your stream.
It's not my stream.
It is.
I told you my cat chewed up my wire.
Oh, wait, so can you hear me yelling your name?
Yes.
No, Landon, behind you!
Thank God.
Can you hear me or not?
Thank you, sir. Can you hear me? Steven.
Hello?
My cat chewed up my wire.
I'm unaware.
Guy outside.
Is there?
You hear the car? Oh, that's outside my house. Rip.
I didn't get the sticking up your helmet, or did I? Or no, I think I found the stick. Did you really... Landon, can you hear me whenever I'm saying your name?
Yes.
Alright.
I told you my cat chewed up my wire.
I know, I hear that, but it's kind of frustrating. Just freaking being off myself, you know?
I need a level 3 back.
There's one over here, bro.
I got one. So can you hear me now?
Kinda.
Is it just chopping out?
This way. can cat chew up your meat? Or your mic?
When I went out to eat...
See, like, some guys up there? I don't know if they were on a motorcycle or what, but they were going real fast.
Beside us, beside us. 300.
Where?
300. West.
Where's your 300, though?
West.
Do you see
West.
People?
West.
I understand that, Landon.
Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot.
I don't know if I'm good. Oh, I see you again.
Steven, I need some meds right now. I have zero.
Hold on, here, in a second. Here, take some. Here.
Wait, here. There's a body right here.
Yeah, just take his. We have this side of the circle, I think. Show up as much as you can. Brother. Take this guy's helmet as well.
Where's that?
There are people right up the hill from us, so you need to get on the side of the tree, probably.
Oh, I can't hold all of his bandages, or all of his first aid kits. How do I take a couple?
Just control and drag. Take the short side of the circle up the hill.
Okay.
Could be people in this freaking house. Especially in circles. Okay, I'm inside the circle right now. No, what are you doing?
Going inside the house to check it out.
Lennon, we're inside the circle over here. Just get over here to the street. Or you can go to that tree right there. Come on. Car?
Where? I hit him.
Are you shooting me up?
No,
or
no.
Are you behind us or behind you?
Oh. Yeah. Darn.
Those guys were freaking in the grass, dude. They're bush wookies. I hate third person so much. We're playing first person from now on. I only need 108 more points. Let's go.
Hey, you want to try out Skype and see if it's any better than Discord?
No, it's good. Well, it's not that you're loud. It's your mic, dude. It's just broken. Skype's not going to fix that.
I don't know how to, like, fix that, because the cord that my cat chewed up is my converter.
Do you need the converter?
Yeah, because if I can't plug up my mic anywhere else, it's a one-way, like... It's like...
Can you not plug into the back of your computer?
Is there a spot for both?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check.
I'll be right back as well.
What color would the thing be? Steven.
Did was there a plug in the back of your thing? Hello?
Did you fix it?
Oh, now I can't hear you at all, Rip.
Oh, yeah, I can hardly hear you. Hello? Hello?
No.
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. I can turn you up. Hello? Can you hear talk, Lennon? Talk? Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did my fix fix it?
Nope, because my cord isn't long enough. So I just did the same thing and it just started working.
Alright. Press play.
Oh, okay.
I only need 108 more points right now, so to get another crate.
Have you been playing earlier today?
No. Maybe if we buy every single Where's Waldo shirt on the market, we can make the price go up.
Maybe.
You think that's a strat?
I guess.
Do either of the cases in the lobbies drop them?
I don't know. Yeah. I just bought mine. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's make it true. They should make it to where you can kill people. That would be sick. Alright, where do you want to drop? Steve.
Huh?
Where do you want to drop?
We could drop to the power plant.
Where's that at?
You gonna drive to Melta? Yeah.
Where
do you
wanna drive?
Over there.
I don't know where that's at. Melta?
Yeah, I'm marking on the map. Right side, far right.
Sure.
Alright, let's drop right now. Did you not drop? Okay. Well, I'm gonna dive down and try to find a car.
Alright.
First car I see, I'm getting in and then I'm driving to you.
Okay, okay.
If you can find a car, that'd be great as well. First person to find a car wins. Found a car.
Did you?
Yeah. It was farted too.
Ah. That's where they get you. Can you not use your fist to break down a fence?
Where the hell did you land at, dude?
All the way over here.
Oh, you're lagging again.
Why am I lagging? Steven!
Hello?
I'm gonna have to get off. I'm telling you, we just need to get on Skype. Steven,
can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Your mic is not the problem. Just assume that I can always hear you.
I don't know, man. It makes me feel uncomfortable. Whenever I'm in a call with someone and talking to myself, you know?
You just want to go try Skype? Because my mic audio is perfect on my stream.
Wait, is it?
Yes.
Well, we can hear in a minute so we get to a safe place. Let's take this motorbike.
Steven.
I'm sorry, I was talking wrong. These freaking motorcycles with sidecars are like the worst thing ever.
There was a buggy right over there.
Oh, it's trash too. Do you want to go straight to the... We've never looted the power plant, have we?
Oh no, probably not.
Yeah, let's go for dinner, dude. Hey. No, let me drive.
Nigga, you're terrible.
No. Press Control 2 real quick.
You won't get me with that one next time.
I didn't know I was supposed to get you with that one. I just wanted to drive.
There's a van. Hey.
Hmm?
Bailey convinced me Alt F4 was the buy key one time on CS.
Really? That's pretty dumb of you.
Yeah, he convinced me.
I fell for that in freaking Minecraft, dude.
I fell for that just 15 minutes ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you get through this? Can you? Alright. Can you turn this around?
Not today.
You know what we say to death?
Not today.
Not today. Not any day.
Steven.
What?
You're a terrible driver.
What do you mean?
I can definitely do better.
I'm keeping us afloat right now, dude.
I like to drown. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Yeah, what are the chances someone's here?
Slow down.
You're right. Oh, that's chaos. My lucky day.
It's your lucky day. Got so many felons, I might not never go to Canada. But did you steal my painkillers?
Dude, I was gonna drive on those painkillers.
Always drive to a ranch a lot.
Oh, there's an AK as well with that.
You stole my AK?
You mean?
I was there before you. I was just behind you.
There's another AK, dude. Alright, I don't need all this freaking 7.62. You can have a little bit, I guess. Feeling generous today.
Where is all my inventory space at?
You don't get much unless you have a backpack. Backpack is what gives you a ton.
Oh, I picked up a pistol on accident. No. Nope.
That doesn't take up inventory space.
I know.
It's kind of pointless to have.
Oh, they're about to restrict the playing area, Steven.
That's fine.
stuck.
We're really close, if you couldn't already tell that.
Take me back
to the night we met.
Mm-hmm. All right, mine. Did you just steal my compressor?
No, it's actually still there. It's a compensator.
They're almost the same thing, so.
Not really.
Got so many felonies in my
knife. This building still has a ton of floors, but I don't know how to get up, so. You can give me that. I'm just gonna lose my house. Actually, I just figured out how to get up, and you can still leave if you want to. Right before.
Let me tell you about my GPA 408A's. I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you about my resume. It's so great. It's insane. And I don't give a fuck. And my boyfriend, he's so hot in my car that he's hot. I don't give a fuck. He's doing a lot of my blah blah blah. And I don't give a fuck. Because I'm a bachelor. It's a fucking bachelor. Oh, dude, I just freaking found an AR suppressor. Hell yeah.
I want you to keep on singing me that song.
Why?
I liked it.
I don't know the rest of the song.
Yeah, quit making up lies.
Huh?
So quit making up lies, you know the entire song by heart.
Alright, you're right. Still not gonna sing it though.
Darn. Thought I could convince you. What is the Car 98?
Oh, what is it?
A Car 98?
Yeah, give me that.
I think I'm gonna have to keep it for myself, Steven.
It's a sniper rifle.
Yeah, you stole my painkillers.
Alright. I mean, I already have a sniper rifle. I don't really care, but...
Yeah, you think about that. You think about it next time you steal my painkillers.
It's probably better in my hands.
No, it's probably better in nobody's hands. I'm throwing it out of the map.
Alright. Do you want an M416?
I already have an AK.
Well, I was just wondering if you want an M416 with the AK.
Mm-mm. I got a Car 98. And no painkillers.
We both have a sniper rifle and a
AK.
And an AK, yep. Classic.
Still haven't found any more pain meds.
Any more pain meds?
Yeah.
Also a classic. Fucking pain meds.
Oh yeah, you're mad now.
Pain meds. What? Why am I mad?
Because I just found two pain meds. Hey, look at this. And I got a coat. Screw off. Oh, no, mine. Hey, sir. I spotted those before you.
No.
Yes, huh?
No.
What's this? Red dot sight for my Car 98. Don't mind if I do.
It's a shitty sight for a Car 98K, but it's fine. All right.
Does the K stand for 1,000?
We can go and go out if you want.
I'm gonna climb this ladder real quick. Would I survive this fall?
Yeah.
Nope.
You're gonna take some damage.
I was mistaken, I need some pain meds.
You're not getting any from me. Hey, the barrier's about to engulf you.
Not me.
Yeah, you.
Mr. Barrier? No way, the new one. Dun, 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 dun.
Man, that was probably the gayest thing I've ever heard you do.
You started it!
Well, I didn't ask you to finish it, now did I, boy?
Might as well just sing with me the rest of the song, Steven.
I didn't ask you to finish my shit, okay? Therefore, you don't finish it, Lando.
I was gonna call out these guys over there at those houses, but I think I'll wait until you apologize.
Alright.
I got so many.
Because
I'm
here, you're just joking.
I saw a door open. It's possible.
Wait, what do you mean you saw a door open?
Through my red dot sight.
you see a fucking door open it.
Those windows?
I'm curious.
How did you get in?
What do you mean, how did I get in? I'm freaking going through a door.
No, you didn't.
Alright, yeah, you're right.
I've been playing with you for 3 nights in a row now, and I know that that's a lie. A compressor for an SMG? Don't mind if I do. Hot dog, we're having a field day. Do you remember in Finley when we had to do the track and field?
Yeah.
That was gay.
If you don't start calling it a compensator, we're seriously not going to make this a 4th-9 roll.
What did I say?
You freaking keep on saying compressor. And I...
Are you shooting back? Because someone just shot at me.
No, why?
No. Darn. Hey, look, a Jeep! We're saved! Hooray! Hooray!
I easily made it to the zone anyway, but... Let's go to the mansion.
Oh, boy.
Ben.
Hey, you, I don't like your boyfriend. No way.
This thing doesn't go fast at all. It's kind of gay. What are the chances there's someone at those houses right there?
Alright, me and my chat are now listening to Skater Boy.
Alright.
I just have Spotify on the ready. I was a girl, can I make it any more obvious? What more can I say? She wouldn't tell. Yeah, he wanted him as well.
There's a chance there's someone in this building right here.
Says
don't
he...
go down there. Don't go down there, dude.
Don't go nowhere. Look.
Son? Huh?
Don't go where?
Yeah. One. Yeah, I freaking knew it, dude. I'm dead.
Where are they at?
I don't care, Christian. Landon, can you come down here?
Where are they at?
In east of the house. Money just decided to kill me instead.
What?
Is it here? Kill that guy, please.
Just, I already killed him.
Just end his life, dude.
Celebrity is guitar.
That's the only thing that I want you to do. No, just keep on trying to end that guy's life. That's your one goal, dude. Thank you. That guy freaking ended my life.
Yeah, no, not my friend, no, Steven. He doesn't. Oh, you have all the freaking painkillers.
Pushing you. Get out your gun. Put it on auto.
What? I put it on single, no! No!
What do I freaking need? Oh, wait, did I hit it? Okay, no, I need freaking 51 more points, dude. Alright, let's go into like a... Wait, why cancel? Play. Click play, Landon?
I did.
Can you click play again?
Mm-hmm. She was a skater boy. See you later, boy. Oh, my game crashed, I think.
Did it?
No, it's fine.
If your game crashed, I'm getting awesome. I'm sick right now. My temperature's like 100 still. It's actually been rising all day rather than falling, which is always good.
Yeah. Alright, now we're listening to more Avril Lavigne, or however you pronounce her name.
Avril Lavigne.
Agra?
Avril Lavigne.
I listen to all kinds of music as long as it's good.
We're jumping to the military base, dude. Kristen!
What you yelling for? You and me. Way you comb your hair. Is that how it goes? I need help.
Huh?
I need to know how this song goes. I don't know the lyric.
What? Oh, dude, this is a perfect freaking military base one, too. Let's do it.
It looked like a fool to me.
What I actually wanted to do right there was kill that one dude that killed me, because I kind of get triggered about it. Let's jump here in a second. Okay, 3, 2, 1, now.
I'm already out. You said here in a second. I counted a second.
All right, that's good. I don't really care.
And take what you get, you turn it into.
Can you drop up near where I drop them, please?
I'm trying.
I need a huge flock of people. Oh, actually, it's not too bad.
They're all going to control room, so.
That's where you gotta beat them up, dude.
All of your clothes. Not anywhere else. You look like a fool to me. How many kills have you gotten so far?
Alright, this guy. What a meme.
Alright, I'm coming. Oh no. Is he shooting you?
I'm dead. Go in there. And then you see? He got right in front of you, my guy.
What? How?
What points do we get for that? 22? What the freak? Let's just play one more of these.
I got 36. What? I got 36 because I got a kill.
Good. I didn't even get a kill.
Garrett said he's in my game.
What does it even mean? Is he playing Battlegrounds right now?
I don't know.
I press play, Landon.
Turn it into. No, I'm in your game. Hey, this is Landon on the freaking stream playing Battlegrounds on his computer. Are you retarded? I made a small video to send it to Garrett. He kept trying to convince me that I wasn't playing Battlegrounds because me and Bailey memed on him earlier. We invited him to play comp and then kicked him right as the last second.
That's not even cool, what the freak? What?
He thought I was Bailey. Yeah, Bailey's playing Phantom Forces right now on Roblox, and my name is Valve3107, and his is Dorf3107. And Bailey, so,
Garrett's in your game on Phantom Forces. Yeah, he is. Because Landon told me.
Tell him that Garrett kept trying to tell me that I was in his game.
Military, we should have a bit of a. Never mind, we don't even have a bit of a large flight that we take.
You want to go to Gakta?
No, Millie.
Millie? When Millie?
No. not military base. This is Nofka military base.
Skater boy rocking on his guitar. Go. He was a skater boy. She said, "See you later, boy." She wasn't.
Oh, there's a ton of people, huh?
I haven't been paying attention. I'm a superstar, slamming on my guitar.
You're right. All right, Landon. You see where I'm landing? Landon.
Nope.
I'm landing with Landon.
You're landing with everybody else, and I'm over here by myself, not getting killed.
I know, dude. I'm gonna fucking die. Beautiful.
We have to watch some quality gameplay by Landon.
Gun like is it?
Story ends here. Is he playing with Garrett? Tell him to stop. Oh, did you just get a lag spike?
Yeah, I'm getting many lag spikes to the server. Chalaker combos, that's unfortunate. It's true.
In your defense, you do have 27,000 people on your internet right now.
Well, let me go kill this team at this point.
I think I'm getting shot at, but this guy's bad, so I'm not even worried about it.
I'm going to you, Landon.
Okie dokie, Dad.
Are you just looting all these warehouse things?
Yeah. I'm headed over to this other house over here to see if I can get you any loot.
Hmm?
I'm headed over to these houses.
Are you looting houses? Okay,
yeah.
Maybe loot me.
Dude, we picked correctly, dude. The circle's gonna circle in on us.
Well, alright, Landon. I'm about to go in and try to kill these people.
Where are they at?
At the military base where I knew where I am.
It's not worth it, Steven. There's a level 2 helmet over here for you.
I already have a level 2.
I still don't have a backpack. If I don't get a backpack soon, I'm screwed. Just to never grow without a wild. Alright, I got a gun.
No, I'm dead.
I'm on my way. Oh, we're up. You played too risky, Steve.
Oh, my chest.
Do you also have a heart tumor?
Gosh. There's no one in that bed. They're all over there where I died. No, Landon, go in there and kill them all.
Got you.
No, Landon, don't even look up at that supply drop.
I saw that.
I'll be right back. I'm good.
Wait. I can't do good without you watching. Oh. Darn.
Here's the
I'm back.
Alright, good.
There
I
was
can get that case.
There was two kids.
I just got a freaking Waldo shirt right now.
I'm leaving, Landon. Good night. Night.
See ya.
I'm gonna go to
sleep. Going to sleep? Ah.
I got rank 30 in this game, so I'm discouraged now.
Mm.
Oh, but today I saw rank 572.
That's just fucking nuts.
And I know for a fact.
Bailey, turn around. Bailey, turn around. Take them on your
thing. The server got distracted.
I'm still in it.
Yeah, no, you're not in the party in Roblox, and Landon joined. He probably joined me, and now I'm joining the same match I was in before. There's a good chance of what just happened.
Oh wow! Oh wow! Here's the never growing up.
Glenn, did you join me on Roblox?
Oh yeah, I'm in the game now.
Yeah, I got no. We're on a different server, Gary. You're gonna switch servers. Landon's joined.
All right, Gary. I replaced your tag with a Talbin.
What?
Yeah, we're no longer in that server because Landon joined a different server.
Garrett, you got moved to the bottom of the description. Talbin is now at the top.
Well, we gotta turn this game around, Landon, because we're losing pretty bad.
Okay, though.
I gotta get some upgrades on my Scar H.
I'm just kidding, Garrett. You're still at the top, but I am streaming.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
What's your password to Twitch? Isn't it like a?
I don't stream on Twitch. Only faggot stream on Twitch.
So I can say the N-word?
PewDiePie did it.
Yeah, if PewDiePie did it, then we can do it. He released an apology video.
Did he?
That was funny.
Yeah, he released an apology.
Was it a sincere apology?
Yeah, he said that he's stupid. And that he didn't mean to do it, but he... He said it's right. Basically, he said
it. He goes, he's a fucking. And then he just straight up said it. It's great.
And then he changed it to.
This should be the Roblox podcast. Have you seen the Flavored Wets podcast?
I don't know, but I'm kind of mad because this strike sucks. I've been writing 30 ranks to get this thing, and I can barely get a kill.
What team are you on? Are you on orange?
I don't know, Garrett. Your team's red for me no matter what team you're on. Your name's red for me no matter what team you're on, so I have no idea. Okay, I have a screenshot of a minute ago. Look in chat, Landon. Me and Garrett are on the same team, but I could still shoot him.
Yeah, I was on the opposite team.
And there's also a screenshot of the leaderboards, and Garrett was like, no, we're on the same team, Bailey. I'm like, Garrett, we're not on the same team.
He sent me a picture.
Who?
Garrett.
But did Steven stop playing Battlegrounds with you?
He said he was feeling bad. This
one
guy.
Gonna hit that one D.
Hey Garrett, look out there. That's my inventory. Right? Oh guys, did I tell you? If you get the fade skin in this game, like you don't have to fade skin.
Mhm.
It's the only skin in the game that you can change colors and change like the way it looks and stuff. Mm-hmm. So like, say I want a different color. Say if I want the game to be completely green and out of the fade skin, I can just make it completely green, basically. That's pretty cool.
I want to go into Microsoft Paint and make my own freaking paint. I tried to convince Miss Eller that I could make my design on Microsoft Paint. I told her I was an expert.
Well, I want to freaking tell Miss Will that using Windows, Windows whatever, I don't remember what it's, Windows Word 10, 2010 is probably the worst thing.
Oh, wait, Ellie.
But why?
Drop shot, faggot.
I have a Scar H.
And you want to know, I'll switch to a freaking SKS.
That's even worse.
Yeah, if I take a picture of all the guns I had, you'd be like, oh, you should.
Huh. Oh, he know life's the freaking Roblox game.
Nah, I just freaking play.
No, he know life's a Roblox game.
You're just mad because I have better guns than you.
No,
I'm just mad because you freaking know life. You won't even play Battlegrounds with me. I can understand if you can't run it, but you just have it and won't play it because you're a little girl and you gotta play Roblox.
I mean, I played it with you yesterday. What are you talking about?
Bailey, how would you? I'd play better on Earth.
I played it with
Landon. Well, he's not very good, so he has some excuse.
No, I mean, I don't want
he to thought that you could put an extended mag on a revolver.
Well, it was a joke, Landon. It was.
It wasn't a joke. He was serious.
I told Landon that I didn't want the extended mag. I put it on my revolver, but I wanted a silencer. It was a joke. But obviously, the location of the freaking attachments only on the front of the. It's not that hard to comprehend. The attachments are where they go. I mean, do you want to play Battlegrounds Landing? So I'll play it with you.
I want to play this for a second.
See, I only was playing this because you and Steven were playing Battlegrounds together. So I've just been.
How did
this.
You level up so fast, Bailey?
To me?
Yeah.
I have 72,000 kills on you.
Oh, go you, I guess.
I swear, my fucking gun. It just shoots you and it bounces off and
just also the SKS, mine's completely maxed out, and whenever I hit somebody in the head, they just instantly die. And I only hit headshots with it. And I have a reflex sight on it, so it's kind of hard to miss.
Because all you do is sweat this
game. Did I tell you this thing also shoots through two walls? It can shoot through two stone brick walls. So it's kind of it's really overpowered. I didn't want to use it. But honestly, the freaking Spar H is already powered.
Oh.
Stab Bailey.
That was me.
You definitely didn't stab me. I about to say I just got 4 kills. I don't know if you stabbed me or not.
This game is so retarded.
Landon, I succeed.
If you get about 50 kills a game, Landon.
It was on screen.
It was ranked 23 when I started today, and now I'm like.
I played it on screen.
Oh, I didn't get on your guys' team. I'm on your team.
What case should I open? I have 5 meme cases, 3 space cases, 2 uniform cases.
5 meme cases.
Look at that. I have so many freaking cases. You have a screenshot of how many cases I have. It's stupid.
I got so many felonies. I might not never go to Canada. But
she said, gang.
Or should I use the dragon off?
Yeah.
No. I'm not enough rank. Sound like someone salty.
It does seem that way, doesn't it?
I really don't sweat this game.
I barely play.
Why weren't you at school today?
I wasn't. Didn't.
So you can stay home and play Roblox all day and get sweaty?
I didn't play Roblox. I kind of slept all day.
Okay, so I'm
gonna... And then I played some comp games on CS.
Bailey's on the other team. Okay, you're both on the other
team. Good rep.
My gun's invisible, guys, so...
I got so many felonies, okay. Go to Canada, but Drake said he's gonna pull through the screen.
Man, after you shut off the game and you have 6 kills already, out. I got freaking intervention by Doof.
Oh.
Oof.
Wasn't ready for that one.
This is, are we blue? No, we're not. We're losing one. Basically, take point C and then sit on the staircase and get B. Play this map. And always throw a grenade in the middle of the site because you'll kill at least 2 people. I'm gonna go grab point A real quick.
Got him. Oh, wrecked.
I just killed a guy named Ferret09.
I just watched him die at my feet.
Follow me.
Oh my god, that has 12 health. What the fuck?
We got all the sights now. Is what you want to do is on? You want to kill everyone right here, and you want to look down this way?
Bailey.
What?
You just died.
Yeah, no, I also killed 3 people. Doesn't matter if you die as long as you get more kills than you have deaths. And normally you get 50 kills a game. That's 5,000 XP a game.
SKS, isn't that an... Well, I guess no, we'll never know.
An SKS, it's what I'm using right now. It's a, rifle. It only shoots one bullet at a time, but that one bullet can kill somebody.
That gun's in Battlegrounds.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god. This guy's just sitting there. That's Garrett! Garrett, don't be a little girl.
Where's Garrett at?
Freaking camping staircases.
Got him. I know it's good.
Played it, said, there's a guy right there. Oh, it's Garrett. He said, oh, no, Garrett, no. You have come to this. Doomed to be a fat
part. It's fine. I'm holding B and C by myself. It doesn't even matter.
Oh, well. Look at Bailey over there sweating.
Which, no, I'm pretty relaxed, dude. This isn't even a challenge.
Yeah, he Garrett.
You guys just walk right into my cross. I don't really expect me to do besides shoot.
Nah, shoot.
See, I have way too good reaction time to not do that.
He's lying to you.
Like the guy that just killed who was behind the wall right there, he's dead. And the guy that's right here, dead.
I think straight that's... Right.
That sounds kind of gay, son.
So, Bailey, what are we doing this weekend?
I don't know. I actually don't. Whatever I get. Did I kill Garrett? No, I didn't. I thought I killed
him. I tagged Landon.
Assists are just as good as kills.
Assists still give you XP.
Yeah, they do.
I said assists still give you XP, that's what I said.
Oh, they're behind us.
Yeah, Malice has like, it has like plus 43 assists. It gives you 43.
Also, if you get more than a quad kill, it becomes a multi kill, and for every kill you get 50 extra points.
Mikey Spidey is carrying your team right now.
Who's carrying? I think I shot at Garrett, but I didn't kill him.
I knew you like a nookie, yeah, y'all.
I freaking killed myself. I don't know what my teammate's doing, he just needs to go sit on.
Waiting for that guy.
Almost got a quad feed.
If it's not with the intervention, then it's bad.
Huh?
Oh my god, the BFG 50.
I have almost every pistol in the game unlocked.
So we get it, you're right.
Yeah, I'm better.
But you said all you do is fucking play.
Easy, I know.
And sleep.
Yeah, Garrett, people sleep. What, did someone just message us in Discord, or is that in the call, or is that a different call? Because if it is a different call, I'm gonna check.
Oh!
Just
I bet Kurt's watching the stream.
He might be. I mean, Kurt normally watches that. What's up, Curtis?
No. Hey, Kurt.
Landon, your stream is black.
Is it? Oh, because I'm not capturing Roblox.
Yeah, we're over here playing Roblox, guys.
It's been, like, black for 10 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
Rip. Garrett trying to act like his computer can do anything other than black.
That really makes no sense.
Perfect.
Okay, we're gonna play Battlegrounds in a minute.
He's just playing that.
We're just about to play it here in a minute.
Kurt, have you been watching the whole time?
Yeah.
How do you message?
Kurt's my number one fan. He'll just sit there and watch the black screen.
Well, I wouldn't pull up your stream, but I don't like crappy at all.
I tried to kill him like a cat that was black.
Bailey's just jealous because he can't run PUBG.
Post a picture of yourself in Discord.
No, like, for real though, every time Landon's in the stream on Discord, I click it and it's like 480p, and I'm like, well, this is disappointing. But I think it's just that.
Myself
Kurt, doesn't my stream look decent?
It is decent on Twitch, but not on Discord.
I think it's something wrong with what you're using to capture it.
I think it's OBS. Oh, crap.
Cause you're, Brandon, I think,
are you talking about the stream?
Yeah.
I think you're capturing in like 720.
It's better than Discord. I mean, not Discord. It's better than Twitch.
I think you're capturing it in like 720 or 480. When I think there's a way to capture it in 1080. I don't know much about it.
Edit.
I probably forgot a way to do it. Everything looks smooth. It's just in low res.
Output. What is the bit rate?
That's like how fast your stream's going. Like basically how fast you're uploading the stream.
I guess I can max that out, shouldn't I?
I guess if you want. See, if I knew a lot about streaming, I would tell you, but I'm just saying your quality's low. At this point, you know more about streaming than I do, so you should probably research
it. Kurt, let me know if that looks better. I changed two things.
Yeah, it's on now.
Which one?
How good does it look?
Better than Twitch.
What do you mean better than Twitch? What does that mean?
Twitch looked
it's
really
not
bad.
Twitch. It's literally the quality is like.
Oh, you mean the streaming quality on Twitch is crap? Okay. I was confused what you.
It doesn't say that I'm live anymore.
You're still live.
Okay, I'm gonna open another case in a minute. Let me go play, Battlegrounds. Let me open up this last case real quick. Hopefully I get another thing.
Who's Dallin Hammock?
Dylan Hammock?
I guess, I don't know.
What's his name, Dallin Hammock, why?
Cause he's on my...
It's Dallin Hammock. Hammock.
I don't know, but he's been in the stream for a while and I haven't acknowledged him cause I didn't pull up my freaking chat. Hey, Dalion.
Hey, Landon, send a picture of yourself in... Landon.
What?
Put a picture of yourself in the Discord.
What?
Put a picture of yourself in the freaking Discord.
Why?
Who even wants it?
I've already sent him one.
Who wants it?
Oh, wait, I sent him a picture of Kurt.
What?
Sent a picture of me.
It's on a different Discord. Only you're not...
Yeah, Kurt is the number one contender between Garrett and Kurt.
Is that a lollipop in my hand?
No, it's in your mouth. Oh no, my stream's pulled up and it's.
Landed. I'm pulling out PUBG.
I'm gonna change my title again.
I'll play for like an hour.
Here, you want a quality photo? I got you.
Of me.
Hold on.
gonna do this, Bailey style.
Oh god. This is not gonna
be good. This is a 100. Hey, Leonard, are you in Battleground?
Mm-hmm. I'm almost. I update my title. Enter.
Fuck this shit, I am KMSing.
I need to make a thumbnail real quick. Kurt, send me a picture of yourself.
They're Bailey style.
Dude, this ump looks like something from straight out of Modern Warfare 3. Dude.
There, I got you a picture.
Did you send it to me?
It's in the Discord chat.
Oh. It looks like the it, or like the thing, like that creature that they found on that guy's camera. It's like mid running away.
What?
Like a.
I did it Bailey style, just repeatedly moving the camera.
What do you mean?
Remember when you tried to get a picture of his cat and he was.
I'll be right back.
Kurt, I might be the best photographer in the world. Stop hitting off photography.
He puts like blurry pictures of his cat.
Look, I'll take a picture of my mouse, of my
Wait, here, let's put a link in the, to your screen.
It's youtube.com/thatfrazguy. Or Landon.
Shut up.
On the
here you go, Gary.
I gotta poop so bad.
Not your Post Malone looking ass up.
No, dude, I got to get. I'm gonna poop my pants.
Post Malone looking ass.
Like my. I'm gonna poop. See, Kurt, look, I can take a good picture.
Okay, I thought y'all were playing PUBG.
We are.
I'm watching a stream, you're just standing there in the way of menu.
Bailey, your finger's in the way.
Okay, I don't know how to turn flash off, so this isn't helping.
Click the lightning bolt.
Oh my god! I hated
this dude! It was a joke. They're not.
Okay.
There it is in full light right there.
He just didn't even know how to turn the flash.
Wait, can't you see how bad that mouse is? It's freaking.
I'm back.
I sent two pictures of my mouse. One with the flash on, because I clicked the lightning button and it didn't turn off.
Wait, I want to be part of this.
Okay, I didn't know how to turn the.
Wait, what are we taking pictures of?
I took bad pictures. I took a picture of my mouse, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so then I'm like, I don't have to turn the flash off.
You want me to take a picture of my monitor stand real quick?
No, you should hit ready so we can play it.
My camera has a dual lens, so it's hard for me to get a non-focus picture. Oh, here we go. You can also see my can collection in the background. See, this one's a great one.
A can collection.
Yeah, ask Bailey.
I've not been over to his house in 3 weeks. There's no way it's my fault.
I know. I'm just telling him to tell. I'm just telling you to tell him that I do have a can collection.
Well, I was gonna say if my cans are still there, there's an issue. I remember one time I went over there. Okay, so Landon like drank something and he just sits on a table, and at one point the whole table was filled with cans, so we started putting stuff on top of them.
Yeah, see, look, you can see a bag of Takis in the background as well.
Oh, those were from like 3 weeks ago.
No, the Takis?
Yeah, cause they were not always there.
I bought some last night.
Oh, also, excellent. I knocked the table and like the cans fell off.
Oh yeah.
This stream just.
if Landon would hit ready, we'd be able to play.
I will in four minutes. I'm making some food as well.
Well, just start. You can go AFK. I'm not gonna kill myself.
Just calm down. Wait, I need some gameplay. Fast. Gameplay.
I play Neverwinter.
Bailey, screen share. Screen share yourself playing Neverwinter, Garrett.
What?
Oh, you guys have my screen share function now?
No.
You should.
You guys should all get my screen share. Well, never mind.
Bailey, screen share.
Why?
How do I screen share?
You can't.
I was gonna capture your gameplay. Kurt, don't take pictures of me.
No, I can do that. Hey, guys, I'll turn the camera on. Can you ask
this boy?
My name is Jeff.
My name is Pussy 445.
Hey now.
I just beat my dick so goddamn hard.
Garrett, you keep it up and you're gonna be out of this call.
I can't feel my left leg. My left leg has gone numb.
You meant your left nut.
Hey, Kurt, you're about to be out of here too.
Using racial slurs.
Yeah, we don't use racial slurs here.
Hey, I'm tired of your monkey looking ass.
Kurt.
We're not freaking,
savages.
I'm sorry, do you want me to become a chicken and grow wings?
Yeah, please.
I'm become a chicken monkey.
Dude.
No, I'm not playing with
the
mind.
I
want to
start this game.
You're gonna be called a chinky.
Numb the pain with the money, numb the pain with the money. Has it been 4 minutes?
Yes, go get your food and
All right.
I'll have to play.
You guys wanna see my future?
Yes.
Alright.
You should play Bit Tripper.
No.
I mean, you could.
I know what I could play, but I mean I could play
Phantom Forces and try to get to a higher level than me.
No. I could play Armor 3.
Play what?
Armor 3.
I mean, I guess.
I think you're about it. Either that or Siege.
I don't know what Ease is, but you should probably play it.
Siege! Rainbow Six Siege!
I don't know what Rainbow Six Mage is, but you should play that.
Rainbow Six Mage?
Rainbow Six Siege. Siege of the Butthole. Rainbow Six Siege. Siege of the Butthole.
Okay, what are we doing biology today?
I ate ass.
Like something if I don't do it'll drop my grade. Like what do you mean by a lot? Like what did we do? Just like notes and stuff?
Listen, dude, you ate a lot of ass.
Okay, dude.
This is what happens.
Oh my god, so loud.
You combine a monkey and a bird.
Carrot, that looks like you.
I know. Look at that tail.
Sorry for that intermission. That was a problem.
If you don't hit start right now, I'm getting off. You gotta hit it right now.
Okay, so listen. Alright, so I was getting my noodles out because I made ramen noodles in the microwave. And I go to take them out of the microwave and all the water in the bowl fell out on my foot. Still bubbling hot.
Wait,
broke my neck, dude.
That, That happened one time, except it hit my chest on this kid.
I remember that. We were freaking playing Minecraft. Bailey never eats a hot pocket cold.
It broke my neck.
Broke Garrett's neck.
I broke my neck.
What? Sounds like no joke, man. I just went fuzzy and everything just went fast forward.
I can't hear shit because this music's wicked fucking loud.
What music?
Oh, the music. Are we... Uh-huh. What music are you listening to, Garrett?
Music and heroin general.
Oh, well, I thought you were playing Neverwinter.
Wait, what's happening? I can't...
Oh my god, so fucking...
Wait, Landon, I can't turn right.
Why?
Okay, there we go. My mouse was broken. Oh. I couldn't turn right. I could go left, but I couldn't go right. It's good now. I think I was stuck on something. Wait, is this first person or third person?
First person.
Okay. Where do you want to drop at?
I'll tell you. I have a spot in mind.
Let's drop right here, my man.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't wait to get a palm again.
Where do you want to drop?
Now.
Just, where are you at?
Hold down on your arrow key and we'll find each other. It's petite folly.
I just released parachute on accident this far up. We're screwed.
He said, my name, Jay.
Wait, my character's not turning.
Don't land over there. Bailey, come over here and land.
No, my character's not turning.
Well, unplug your mouse and plug it back up.
No, my WASD key's not working. It's a crap.
Are you having server lag?
No, it's turning now. I don't know. Whenever I was falling, I couldn't turn. I'm way over here, dude. I'm just going to loot these houses.
He said my name? Yeah.
No, literally, well, for some reason, when I was falling, I couldn't turn. Might have been me being stupid or something.
Yeah, this game is broken. But it's better than H1Z1, so.
Wait, what about H1Z1?
I said it was the best game in existence. Duh.
It is. No, it's not. Fuck you. It's not better than H1Z1. I'm sure that
I'm screaming. Oh.
I'm down. You know how to use Q to turn around?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my Q key's like stuck.
Yeah, your Q key doesn't matter.
Well,
I bet Bailey had his finger placements wrong.
I don't care about your Q key, okay?
Okay, well, Landon, you come over here and look at me and tell me why I can't turn around.
Yeah, your Q
you don't have enough
Q
space?
No, I guarantee you, Bailey's just got fat fingers and pressing two buttons at once.
I was just too fat to move.
That makes sense.
Put your finger.
It's like human in life.
Put your finger.
Put your finger. Put your finger. Me fat, me belly. Me nuts.
Booga booga.
Booga booga. Who you calling a nigga?
Hey now.
Hey now. You're right.
I'm gonna relaunch the game because I'm like stuck in like.
No. Steven tried that and didn't do it to go out too well.
No, I mean like come over here and look.
Me fat Betty. Me a pudgy
bigger. I'm almost out of water.
I moved Garrett. I don't know if he's being annoying.
Hey Garrett. Did he leave? Did you kick him?
Yeah,
he left.
Bailey moved.
Well, I don't even know what's wrong anymore. I can't even, like, look. Yeah, I'm gonna rewatch the game.
It doesn't work.
Yeah, it does. My Q key is stuck.
You don't need Q. The Q key, all it does is make you move side to side.
Yeah, Lemon, guess what? No, what? Not A or D, Q. Q, you look around yourself, right?
No.
Yeah.
I use WSID.
No, I mean whenever you're looking behind yourself.
Are you really about to relaunch the game just because you can't look behind yourself?
No, man, I was stuck looking behind myself. I couldn't walk. No, like the key was stuck, so I couldn't.
Down me when I walk.
I couldn't move sideways or back. I could only go forward.
Your character's still walking.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't want to get the game. I'm rewatching it right now.
Where's your character going?
I don't know. I couldn't see where I was going.
Bailey, it's literally running. It's faster than me. Bailey, where are you going?
I'm not in the game.
Stop. Bailey, stop! You're going nowhere near where we need to be going!
No, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Kurt?
I can hear him.
Yeah.
Okay, Bailey, I'm watching the game right now.
Oh, you just stopped.
Okay, I'm loading in. I hope the I don't know what happened. Okay, I'm about to be back in the middle of a second.
I just got knocked out. We both died.
Okay.
Hey. Diamonds win. Kurt, hey. Will you go get me a Pepsi?
Sure thing.
I'm holding you to that one, Kurt. I'll be right back. Kurt, are you paying attention to Twitch chat for me?
You mean YouTube?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, and Garrett saying to add him back.
Okay, after freaking Steam won't even launch, but I gotta relog. Let me test that. Steam's saying Battlegrounds already running now.
I don't know how to add people, so I'm just gonna act like
I didn't kick him. You just left.
No, you removed him.
Oh. Well,
TK him and add him back. Come on, Garrett, calm down. You left yourself.
He left all the other groups.
Did he? Alright, Garrett, I'm gonna add you, and you have 15 seconds, or else you get kicked.
Wait, what?
He has 15 seconds to join. 15. He didn't join! Bailey! Alright, Bailey kicked you.
15 seconds, it was 5.
Sorry, Garrett, but Bailey doesn't want you playing. I guess, I don't know. I don't know what his problem is.
I don't actually.
What? Garrett, calm down. Garrett, I could send you a picture.
Rah.
What time is it?
Time for you to watch Kurt. You guys want to invest in a new game? Bailey?
And what's the... He left,
7 days to die.
He probably had to restart.
I'm thinking about buying 7 days to die. Apparently...
I'm going to keep the stream on, but I'm going to get out of here.
Why?
I'm about to go to sleep.
No, you're not. Garrett, I tried to add you.
I'll still be the chat.
Better be. Kurt, prove that you're in the chat by saying Harambe is dead. How did you, Garrett?
And I thought you didn't like 7 Inch Dog.
Well, Bernie on Rooster Teeth said it was a good game.
I told you it was, and then you just fucking said no, it looked bad.
It looked bad, yeah. Can't judge a book by its cover.
You,
when you look at Bailey, do you think cute, lovable minions?
No, he's a fat nutsack looking ass.
Well, that's not very nice, Garrett. That's the things that gets you, that's the things you say get you kicked out of a Discord chat. What's Heroes in General? I'm about to play too.
Fucking Jack. Oh my god, I don't know who Jack is. Everyone loves Bailey's fat ass.
That's Bailey. Or that's Kurt, actually. LMAO, Kurt. Heroes?
Basically, Heroes and Generals is literally like, it's basically just a World War II fucking game. That's really fun. Like, there's wars you can get participated in, like, there's like war between US and Germany and all that.
How do you spell it?
I'm gonna write part of my CS.
Oh, okay. No. Me and Kurt haven't got to play this yet. Or me and Bailey. Kurt, you're gay. Who is this Kurt guy? No rest. Rest bad?
No, let's play Rust on Thursday, so it's white.
Hold up! Hold up, just a second.
What?
Bailey owns Battlegrounds. He told me it was Steven's game.
Oh!
And the truth comes out.
Haha. You should get Next Day Survival.
Really look at this! Next Day Survival? Is it gay?
Pop in no, it's actually really fun.
Next Day. I don't know. It has iffy reviews.
It has iffy reviews, but that's for people who haven't played it like.
Alright, you done lost me. There's a picture of a guitar, and I hate the guitars in Rust, so I can't buy it.
That makes that. Literally, the guitar is an NPC.
I'm gonna buy H2 Spacey GNAT,
oh my
the game.
God. The next day, the guitar has nothing to do with the game.
I'm gonna buy the game for somebody.
What, next day?
Yeah, when I get my Steam card to buy freaking what's the other game that I said I was gonna buy. Yeah, I'm gonna buy H2 Spacey Nat. The game.
Oh my god.
He has 230 games.
You should give me the code so I can open crates.
Hold up, no, I'm gonna buy Armor 3. Armor 3 still on sale, right?
For sure.
Arma 3. No, it's back up to 40. But 40's not that bad. Wait, do
they got a new DLC that they have a new DLC that the devs are still active. They released a new DLC to 7.
They make you pay for every DLC, and that's retarded.
No, I think there's one DLC that's free. But the reason they make you pay for every DLC is because they pay like mod devs. Like, if a mod dev gets spotlight of the month, like, there's certain mod devs, they pay mod developers. Like, Apex, Armor 3 Apex,
yeah.
The map was a mod. So they paid the owner of, like, Apex, the DLC, the major one, they paid him a shit ton of money. Then they paid the dude who owned carts. Every DLC used to be a mod.
Ah, makes sense.
So they had to pay all the owners of the mods. Plus, they pay owners of the mods that are, like, friendly. They're constantly buying mods.
Makes
and plus,
sense.
They have to get money for the next Armor 3, which is going to be even bigger than Armor 3. It's going to be like, fuck it. It's going to be way bigger.
It better be Arma X.
Dude, have you seen the new iPhone X?
What?
Have you seen the new iPhone X?
Yeah, but I don't really care. I'm not going to buy it.
Yeah, it's so fucking gay.
People are getting so hyped about it, but I bet not one person in our school is going to buy it.
It's like not the cheapest one I've seen was like $900.
That's the base price. There's not a plus or anything. It's just an X. There's a 7S and a 7S Plus, and then there's the X.
What's the difference?
The 7s are $500 and the X's are
$1,000. What's the difference between the
7
and the X?
Integrated 3D touch. There's a bezel-less display. I can go on and on.
Oh my god. Why would you just...
I didn't like the iPhone 7.
I kind of like the iPhone 7, but 6 is better because you have the headphone jack.
That's why I stick with my LG. You can double tap the screen and it comes on. I low-key like Kurt's phone. Just a simple Galaxy S4. No 3D touch or no 3D all that nonsense. Putting your finger on the screen. None of that nonsense.
You're still streaming Battleground.
I don't know.
Who's this Kurt guy?
I'm just going to end the stream, I think. Thank you guys for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, sorry for the black screens and such. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Go check me out, you Chocodile Gamer. Woo!